outside Two Restaurant in West Town, and I'm teaming up with Chef to prepare a healthy meal off their menu. Let's go inside.
Hi, I'm Tom Van Lente. I'm the executive chef here at Two Restaurant in Chicago. Our philosophy is pretty simple. We let the product speak for itself. We source everything as locally as possible, as seasonally as possible. We do everything here by hand every day. I think it's really important for diners to educate themselves on what they eat when they go out. That's the best way for them to be comfortable in knowing what healthy options are. Being able to relay that to your customer is pretty cool.
All right, I am in the kitchen with Chef Tom Van Lente at Two. And Chef, you are going to cook us something off the menu today. What is it?
Chicken.
Chicken?
Yeah.
Well, chicken's a healthy meal.
Absolutely.
It's a nice staple to go to when you're out dining at a restaurant. But how can we be sure that it's healthy?
Our chicken comes straight from the farm. There's no cages involved. There's no hormones. Only a few ingredients, all fresh, all local. And this dish is created that way. So a home cook can absolutely go home and do it with the right products.
We start our chicken in a hot pan and cut back on fat by using a canola blend as our oil. Then it's into the oven.
What's next?
We're gonna do vegetable setup. Heirloom tomatoes, coming from our farmer about 45 miles from here. Some scallions, some corn coming from the same farm, some shallot, some chanterelle mushrooms that have been lightly roasted, and a little bit of Greek olive oil, salt and pepper, and some fresh picked thyme.
What's first?
You can add
mushrooms.
No.
Corn.
No. Shallot.
Yes. Yay, yeah. I was right.
Nice base flavor to have.
We toss in some fiber-rich mushrooms, sweet corn, and scallions for a vitamin K boost. A touch of white wine adds acidity, and fresh tomatoes finish it off. While our chicken rests, we get started on the sauce.
The deliciousness of all the bits in the pan, we do not want to wash away. You have to use it for the sauce.
Yeah, we just drained off a tiny bit of the fat because we are being, you know, a little conscious of what we do. We're gonna toss in a little bit of shallot. Now we're gonna deglaze with some white wine. So we just let that cook down. Now you got all those bits.
Wow, look at that.
All the bits on the bottom are picked up and they're gonna be in the sauce.
We add chicken stock, a touch of butter, and fresh thyme. Now it's time for us to plate up this healthy dish.
All right, Chef, well, I am really excited to dig in. I think it's perfect to share, so we
Absolutely.
Will share this.
It's very filling, but it's not gonna sit like a brick, you know, right. in your gut when you're done. It's a nice light pan sauce, it's seasonal vegetables, saute in a little oil.
So can you recap the health benefits again?
The product alone is the biggest health benefit on this plate because you know where it's coming from, you know the footprint, and you know the quality of it. And then all the vegetables, that can be easily substituted seasonally, availability, relatively no butter, a little bit of good oil, proper technique, good product, is what you get.
And the sauce is really, really light, mm-hmm. and the flavors are really, really fresh. And if you have a healthy dish you want us to check out, go to our Facebook page or send us a tweet at Living Healthy TV. Mm-hmm.